My name is Roman Morawski. I'm professor of measurement science at the Faculty of Electronics and Information Technology with 50 years of research and teaching experience. My field of expertise is related to data processing in measurement applications, and I have been involved during those 50 years in various projects, collaborative projects with people of physics, chemistry, biology, with medical doctors, with engineers of various specialties, including, of course, telecommunications, electronics, which is at my faculty. If my current research is concerned, these is a series of projects, Polish-Norwegian projects, on monitoring of elderly people by means of radar sensors. It sounds terrible at first glance, because radar is usually associated with military applications, but this is a special kind of ultra-low power radar, whose power is in fact 100 times lower than the power of our smartphones. If teaching is concerned, on top of my techno-scientific courses, 15 years ago, I started to offer a course on research ethics, and 6 years ago on research methodology, the latter for the PhD students. The first for English medium studies at the Faculty of Electronics and Information Technology, but of course students from other faculties attended those courses as well. For years, I have been supporting the development of humanities at Warsaw University of Technology. But only 2 years ago, possibility to extend this support in a more formal way appeared due to the new Act on Science and Higher Education. Since then, I offer 50% of my research output to the discipline of philosophy, while other 15% is in the discipline of biomedical engineering. If my current works are concerned, a paper on measurement in the context of research methodology has just appeared in the German journal Technisches Messen. Another paper, Measurement as Abduction, is about to appear in MIT journal Perspectives on Science. And I'm currently working on the application-oriented meta-model of measurement, more precisely of uncertainty of measurement. Uncertainty is a key feature of any measurement. In fact, my discipline would disappear if uncertainty disappears. But I'm sure it will not happen during my life and during the generations of my followers in this respect. I would like to say a word about the justification for my long-term support for humanities at Warsaw University of Technology. I am convinced that in the 21st century, every university, including universities of technology, and especially research universities, should have in their structure such opportunities for personal development. It would be dangerous for our future. It would be dangerous for the society if our engineers and engineers, technocrats, managers, because the graduates of this university are quite frequently occupying this kind of duties, were deprived of the possibility to extend their educational background with research ethics, research methodology, with, and deprived of the general philosophical sensitivity. I believe that the changes which have been introduced during the last 2 years, unlike in many other domains of higher education, will be profitable from this point of view. That's why, being already Professor Emeritus, I'm going to contribute to this enterprise.